Continue the story from where you left off. Are you drinking?
It's you.
All I
hear
is
That's it.
You.
Sorry.
You got a mail.
What the
yet was in if I had
wow, what a dreamer.
Got to confess.
Oh, okay.
Long ago, I wrote it. The art.
Wow.
But after all,
what?
I'm sicko.
Oh, it's kind of.
Hello?
Hey, what?
Well,
Oh. Catherine?
Vincent?
What?
I mean, well, I can tell.
Oh, well.
I'm sorry.
Drink.
You got a mail.
Hey, it's you. Sit. I've been waiting to speak alone with you. Can't believe you don't remember me.
Wanna?
I've done a so why do I feel
look at me. I can't count how many times I've had to get Erica to cover my drinks until
you. You always had I guess I'll never win.
Oh.
Out of everything. But I have another. I don't need.
You got a mail.
Hey, hey. Are you alone today? Hey, do I look like. You're not a good.
Huh?
I. What?
Oh.
So you mean you'd pull back even if the woman of your dreams hit on you?
Yeah, but.
You can stay true to the one. A happy.
Huh?
Oh.
Oh, shit. It's from her. Oh, sorry. But...
Is that Rapunzel? It's a lot of put.
You didn't you
did we?
I thought
what's with this?
Hey really, I'm sure.
You got a mail.
You never I'm gonna have
you got a mail.
Well shut up. I'm tired today.
I'm getting tired.
Vincent, that...
Yeah. So?
It's there.
Really?
If I...
So?
It's there.
Really?
If I can find... Hey, that... I've made...
It's just...
Hey, come on.
No, I...
Three...
Really?
I grins, then I could.
The news, just
this is
well, Music. When that out.
Need if
I
sell.
Perhaps. And talk.
This is our latest. Matthew Miller was.
This epidemic. A horrible mess.
According to.
Wow. You don't look so hot. You should go home and get some rest.
I know. Oh, yeah, about my bill.
Yeah, put it on your tab, right? I know. Anyway, just make sure you get home safe.
Back.
Pause. Skip.
Tonight, we visit the quadrangle. I didn't expect you to climb this high.
Stepping on an ice, it's a...
Snow? Shit, it's cold. I'm gonna freeze to death.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
What the hell are you doing?
Bolt. I'll see you up ahead.
Edge.
Can't die here.
Pause.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
Right.
Edge.
What the hell are you doing?
Edge.
Blaze.
Out of the way.
Done it.
What
the hell are you doing?
Edge.
Sorry!
Done it!
Calm down. Calm down.
Now's not the time to be dead.
All right, I got it. Whoa!
Can't die here.
Undo. Edge. 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 Edge.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Alright. Alright, I got it.
Edge.
This
undo
can't die here.
Edge. Edge. Undo. Undo. Edge. Edge.
Shit, what did I do?
Edge.
Right.
Edge. 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 May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
All right, I got it.
Edge. Edge.
Sorry.
Got it.
Edge. Edge.
What the hell are you doing?
May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
All right, I got it.
Edge. Edge.
Sorry.
Shut up.
Edge. Edge.
What the hell are you doing?
Edge. Edge. Edge.
I did this.
Undo. Edge.
I did this.
Edge. Edge.
Can't die here.
Undo. Edge. 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 Edge.
Just calm down.
Pause.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
All right.
Edge.
just not the time to be dead.
All right,
I got it.
Edge.
Edge. I'll see you up ahead.
Edge.
What the hell are you doing?
Not like this. Time to be dead.
All right,
I got it.
Edge.
Got it.
Edge.
All right.
Undo. Undo.
I can't die here. Edge. Just calm down.
Undo.
Edge.
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 How's this?
Here.
Now's not the time to be dead.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
Right.
Edge.
What the hell are you doing?
Edge. Undo.
Can't die here.
Right.
Edge.
can't die here.
Edge.
Right, got it.
Calm down.
Edge.
Can't die here.
Edge.
What am I gonna do?
Edge. Edge.
Right.
Edge.
Alright, I got it.
Out of the way!
Done it!
Edge.
Die here.
Edge. Edge.
Just calm down.
Edge. 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 Undo. Edge. Undo. Undo.
Undo.
Can't die here.
Edge. 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 Undo. Edge. Edge.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
Calm down.
Time to be dead.
See you up ahead.
Edge. Edge.
hell are you doing?
Down. All right, I got it.
Edge.
Now's not the time to be dead.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
This I got it.
What the hell are you doing?
Enjoy the story by taking control of our tormented main character and guiding him to freedom.
Sigh.
continue the story from where you left off.
Hey.
Yo, speak of the dead.
Huh?
Some of the other guys were. When you devise a new technique.
Yeah, it's.
You're a.
She's the witch. She wants revenge. I broke up with her because she lied about being pregnant. And now look at.
She.
A clerk at my company. Fuck. How did she know Dad?
What do you mean?
If she's the one who cursed me here, then why does Dad come out every...
What's that?
The big one. Every night, my dad comes after me.
It's just your father, right? I mean, why is that...
Look, I'm gonna get out of this. Look, I'm gonna get out of this. Today's layout is nasty. There might be...
Tell me something.
Do you know of this technique?
Allow me to explain ice pulling. If you're holding onto a block when you move onto an ice block, you won't go sliding off. But remember, you can't push while you're standing on an ice block. You can only pull.
That's all I've got for right now.
It's really helpful.
You not only have skill, but spirit, and the weak cling to the strong. It rain... I should get going. Do you want to review the techniques?
I gotta go.
This place hell? She did tell me to go to hell.
Who?
The chick I slept with the other day. My boss was saying that his girl is a witch, though.
I've been working.
Come on, you're not done yet.
Wow. I always thought you're going around encouraging everyone. I've been.
Come on.
Wow. You're going around.
Scenery sure has changed. Is this the fifth floor? It's getting more and more complex, though. I don't know if I can keep this.
If you're worried, I can tell you the...
You're famous for...
I gotta keep up...
That kid? So, what's...
I don't know.
I don't get this. I'm going... I don't get...
Tonight's product is...
Oh, let me ask. I'll trade you. I'm a numismatist.
There's nothing in life. I've got a plaque, no matter what. These gold coins. And if that's...
Oh,
if you are still having trouble... If you are... However...
If you want an item, tonight's product...
The bell turns all nearby blocks into basic white block.
Nah, I don't need it.
Huh? You think your window...
Must... Hey, would you cry if I died?
Of course I would. We're gonna make it through this.
There are some things I need to think about. So, please go on ahead without me.
Alright, I'd better see...
Go on without me.
What do you want to be reborn as? You die and it's over. Simple as... But I have more important things to worry about right now.
She?
A girl. A former fan of mine.
Fan?
I used to be a singer. In an indie band. A damn rich boy hit it big. And I was stuck being a plain old cook. That bitch walked away from me too. Now a monster that looks just like her keeps tormenting me. Asking why I gave up. But what was I supposed to do? Following your dreams is a luxury of the rich. I didn't have the cash. That's all there is to it.
But all of them only think of saving them. They're only friendly and I won't join them. I don't need their help to climb some blocks. Just thought of a technique. I didn't ask you to teach me it.
I'm just talking out loud.
Allow me to explain ice evasion. If you want to move around ice stones without slipping, hang. As long as you're hanging off the side, you won't have to worry about slipping.
That's amazing. I won't thank you.
As I said, I'm just talking to myself.
What kind of mountain will I be forced to climb next?
I think the technique will...
If you want, as long...
I won't thank you.
As I...
I won't return to that reality.
With that guy.
Rin, what's wrong? You don't look so good.
I saw someone fall. Someone who liked my music. I felt so helpless. Are there things I just have no control over? I'm scared. Thinking about you disappearing.
Don't worry. I'll make it through, no matter what.
Vincent.
Hey.
Sheep.
What is he?
Just who are you? Why are you doing this?
I could explain, but I doubt you'd understand. In any case, you got past the ice and made it to the fifth floor. Would it kill you to smile a bit? Now that I think about it, the piano's melody seemed a little more melancholy than usual. It's almost time to judge your true value.
My true value? I've already answered so many questions. What more do you want from me?
This is the sixth question. What would you do if your partner stopped by when you were exhausted?
As you choose, after all. By the way, there's a chance that a new possibility is budding within you. One that will also affect everyone else. A new path could be overwhelming for someone as indecisive as you. But I'll warn you, the road you wish to take may not be open.
Thank you. Grab pushing an ice block or hanging onto an edge will let you move over one without sliding. Study the terrain.
Him again? Fuck!
Commencing area 2. Are you ready? Undo.
Undo. Edge. Undo.
Can't die here.
Keep going!
Now's my chance!
Edge. 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 Edge.
Huh?
Edge.
Huh? Fudge!
Undo.
Got it.
Edge.
Edge.
Oh, it's cold.
Vincent, I'm so glad you're here.
What's wrong? Are you crying?
More and more people have gone missing. I was so worried you weren't going to make it.
Friend?
When I'm waiting here, a lot goes through my mind. Like, maybe I could have saved them if I was better playing piano. Maybe I'm not trying hard enough.
Hey, don't say that. You're doing great.
But I...
So many people would have died without you. You've got to believe in yourself.
You're a good person, Vincent. Even with everything going on. You still care about others.
It's nothing. Just... I'm not gonna die in a place like this. Because moping around just makes it even harder to survive.
Yeah, you're right. I definitely can't cheer anyone up if I'm just standing here feeling sad. All right then. I'll keep going with a smile. I'm not going to sulk. I grow stronger every day.
Me too. Being around you gives me some...
You're amazing, Vincent. Encouraging everyone, even in a place like this.
They may look like sheep, but that doesn't bother me. What's important is who they are on the inside.
On the inside?
Yep. All there is to...
You're right. You really are incredible, Vincent.
Wait, really?
After meeting you... I feel like I can play my music the way I've always imagined. You're such an amazing person.
What did I do? You worked hard to get where you are.
Saving me when I'm in danger. Cheering me up when all hope seems lost. That's not... Oh, I almost forgot. I wrote some lyrics to cheer you on. I'll sing it to show you my gratitude. Go! Go! Fight! Fight!
Thanks. Hey, aren't you gonna talk about technique?
Whatever. It's here.
Huh?
Up above. It's gonna be there. Dad, he's gonna kill me. With his axe. Like he used to.
What do you mean?
What would you rather be called? Maggot or little shit?
Huh?
I prefer maggot. At least that's still a living creature. I never had a name. I was always called one of those. Hell, even that changed. Eventually, I didn't even exist to him. I was abandoned. I guess I can't help it if I'm worthless.
Thank you.
That's not true, man.
I know. He's not a good father. But even if you know that, it still holds a child back. Even now that he's dead, and I'm older than he ever was.
Anyway, let's go.
Your naivete is pretty annoying. All right, I'm going. Fuck.
That piano player's really giving it her all. Her music was awful at first, but now it sounds like angels singing. It makes me want to work hard, too. I'm gonna work on some techniques.
You're the reason I've made it this far. Oh.
I didn't do anything. It was all you.
Don't you get it? Everybody's pumped up because of you, even me. I've been looking into climbing techniques. Because of you, all these sheep are running around like chickens. But we're a team now.
Oh, that makes me feel all warm and fuzzy. It's embarrassing.
I'm thankful for... We've come this far. We share the same fate. Let's do our...
See that golden sheep?
Everybody disappears once they get bored.
Huh?
Money. It would all worked out if I had money. That was the only thing he had that I didn't. Making it big without the talent to back it up. After his big break, everyone's attitude totally changed. Even her. She turned tail straight into his arms. Was I just garbage to her after? It's not my fault. Please tell me that it's not my fault.
It's not your fault. You're just lost.
What the hell? I'm not... It's not...
With me?
Hey.
She's coming up next. She's gonna kill me!
Who is?
The woman I left yesterday and the day before. She was laughing hysterically as she chased me.
Serious?
Anna, I'm reaching the limits of my ability. Hey, do you wish for your loved one to be happy?
Well, of course.
Even if it makes you unhappy? was a workout.
So, you're an... If it's impossible to marry her, then it's best for her...
What?
But I love her. I have to tell her. Tomorrow.
Let's just focus on getting out of here, but...
If I have to hurt Aunt...
Hello.
I'm glad you're safe.
You've got a unique... Like, you'd use that technique here?
Huh, really?
The others are talking about... What's up?
Hey, it's you. Well...
Let's put our heads together
first. Let me...
Allow me to explain the Geronimo. When you fall from a star, you can catch yourself if there's a place you can grab. If you see a spot that you can...
Well, was that... Oh, I just had an idea.
Allow me to explain controlled demolition. When you are confronted with stones that form a level above your head like a roof, try pushing the support stones to collapse it. Consider...
Wow.
And very... I think I'll...
I'm glad you're... You want to review your techniques?
Sorry, guys, but I...
Hello.
The sheep with...
We talk about our...
Kind of... For people who...
There's nothing in life money can't buy.
Hello.
I'm glad you're safe. Hey.
What's up?
Bolt. I didn't think you'd be
it
able
appears,
to lead the
well,
other sheep
that,
all the way here.
Nothing.
What the?
Let me give. Let's hope.
You're just trying to.
This is the seventh question for a new possibility. Would you be able to accept any secret your lover may have?
That's your aunt, I see. So about that piano. If the performance is genuine, it has the... It'd be interesting.
What do you...
I mean that...
Others?
The night will end soon, too. I wonder what...
This is the final area for tonight. Enemy avalanche attacks can be avoided by grabbing a block. Use all the techniques you...
Don't run!
That can't be...
Catherine!
Bride has appeared. It's the killer. Do not run.
Edge.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
Undo. Edge.
down.
Edge. Vincent, no!
Edge. All right, I got it.
Edge. Edge.
Can't die here.
Edge.
What am I gonna do?
I'll support you.
I can bear it.
Undo. Edge.
I gotta get out of here, or else the bride from hell took my body right behind me.
I'll kill you.
I knew it. This is just a nightmare. All right. I survived another night.
Congratulations. The quadrangle ends here.
Vincent?
Yeah? Who is...
You know Catherine, right?
Huh? Yeah, but... Wait. Are you the guy that was stalking Rin the other day?
Stalking? Of course not!
Oh, sorry. So, by Catherine, you mean...
This is Steve? Catherine's boyfriend?
What? Are you serious? Shit! Her boyfriend? Was she playing me? I thought it was weird for her to rush things. Oh, man, this shit keeps getting worse.
Don't you fucking hang up on me. I know where you live, asshole.
Huh?
Look, you don't want to fuck with me, understand?
I'm sorry.
You're probably just using her, huh?
No, it's not...
Then you two are serious?
Well, no.
So then you are just using her.
Look, I'll break things off with her. Okay, I was planning to do it in the first place.
In the first place? Really?
Yeah, I mean, I never thought it would end up this way.
This is for your sake as well. You know the difference between right and wrong, right? I'll kill you.
Okay. Oh, wait, what? Well, this fucking blows.
Does everyone want with me?
Well, at least now I can resolve this situation with her. He said his name was Steve. In any case, Catherine's gotta agree to break up with me once I tell her about this. I'll see her one more time to have a talk.
What in the hell was that?
Vincent?
Oh.
This big crash, so...
Sorry. Did I wake you?
Is everything all right?
Yes. Are those your pajamas?
They are. I didn't have any, so Erica gave me these.
Really? That's nice of her. They look good on you.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Pause.
Well, what do you mean?
You look like something's wrong.
Yeah, I know. I guess lately a lot's been happening. Maybe I'm stressed.
Vincent.
You're okay.
Erica told me this can really help make people feel better.
She smells nice. I feel so...
Vincent, I love you. It's okay. Know that I'll always be there for you.
Just hold on. Just remembered I gotta be somewhere. Oh, yeah. I need to go chat with a friend of mine. I almost forgot. Boy, that would have been a disaster.
Steve? I don't know anyone named Steve.
What? Really?
What's this about? Why are you bringing up this Steve guy out of the blue?
I got a call this morning. This guy Steve said he's your boyfriend.
Huh? What? He said he was my boyfriend?
Yeah. He called me up. He said he was Catherine's boyfriend.
Well, obviously, someone's got the entirely wrong person.
Huh? But
I told you, it's not me.
Really? Then who is it?
How would I know? Maybe it's some other Catherine you know.
Yeah, like I know a... Wait. No, I can't be.
You really know another Catherine?
Just let me think for a second, please. Catherine definitely isn't a cheater. And I can't just trust every word this girl says. Hey, wait. Maybe this guy is just one of your lurkers.
Huh? What do you mean?
There's gotta be countless men that have fallen for you, right? Maybe one of them is still trying to get you to fall for him. I mean, you are really cute.
Huh?
God, what am I saying? Anyway, maybe this guy's not even named Steve. He's probably some creeper trying to act slick.
Stop. You're scaring me.
Oh, sorry. You know, let's just drop it.
Hey, you're the one that brought it up.
It can't be.
So, after we get out of
here... Her cheating on me? That's absurd. No, that's impossible. But... can I really say it's absolutely impossible? I can't.
Hey, are you listening?
Oh, sorry, I kind of zoned out there.
You know, being with you is a real pain sometimes.
Huh? Oh, sorry.
Whatever. I'm going now. See you later.
Yeah. No, wait! You can't come over tonight.
Too late. I've already decided.
Seriously, tonight is not a good time for me. I, have really bad diarrhea.
That's so? Well, if you're not feeling well, I guess there's no point in going. Take care.
Okay.
She may be the one cheating? That's impossible. Not Catherine.
Honestly, man, I wouldn't be surprised. She's always meeting new people for work. Plus, she doesn't always choose the best guys.
Stop saying
right,
it like I've been
timer?
Cheating all this time.
Ugh, don't you get it? It isn't about length. Jeez, you men are such pigs.
Next time she's here, tell me, man. I want to see her.
Yeah, this wasn't supposed to be a meetup. Turn out this way.
Saw sounds like a huge pain.
Come on, stop being so down. I mean, you don't even know if she's really cheating, right?
So, what are you gonna do now?
What else can I do? I have to know. Seriously. I'm just in shock now.
In shock, my ass. Even if it's true, you're not innocent either. You're just a selfish pig.
She's right, you know.
I know.
I know I'm doing the same thing. If I knew she was lying to me, I couldn't take it. And yet here I am.
Oh, man.
Hey, Vincent.
Wow. What a loser.
Dude, I can't watch this anymore. You're really bringing me down, man.
So she dumped him?
Yep. People say he's in bad shape. He's looking pretty messed up now. He might not pull out of this. He may even show up on the morning news.
Don't joke about that, man. That's not cool. Anyway, did you hear what happened?
Ah, jeez. This place is getting pretty loud these days.
Hey, it might not just be a rumor. It's like, you know, the dream where you're falling and you'll die if you hit the ground before you wake up. Lately, a lot of customers have been talking about having strange dreams.
That's just stupid. How's anyone supposed to know what dream the dying person had? They're dead. It's just a dream. And real. Right, Vincent?
Maybe he's already dead. Vince, wake up or you'll die.
Seriously, is he gonna be okay?
I'm not dead yet. I'm gonna take a piss.
Is it just me, or did she get, like, way better at playing piano? Hey, Toby, what's going on?
What's it look like? We're getting this on camera. Didn't you see the news this morning? Rin's trending, man. Big story about the beautiful pianist who lost her memory. They say if you send someone a video of her, they'll get their wish granted.
Oh, come on.
Oh, well, I heard it lets you meet your true self.
Seriously? Oh, man. Well, what I heard was that it would fix your broken-ass relationship.
Bullshit.
Don't sweat the details. Just think of it as a good luck piano. That's it. I'm adding you, Vince. You could use a pick-me-up.
You got a mail.
Hey, leave me out of this.
Come on, why not? It's supposed to get stronger the more you send out.
That's called spam.
Do you regret it, though? Yeah, check out how good she looks on camera.
I guess. You're a real pro now, Rin. Music like that could raise the dead. So, what's your secret?
It's all thanks to you.
Nah, don't sell yourself short. So, Rin, about this morning.
Yo, do it again! I want in on this.
Okay, sure.
Oh, could you play that one song? Oh, my girlfriend loves it.
What's it called?
Rin's getting awfully popular. It's been like this all day. People can't get enough of that piano.
Yeah.
Don't tell me you're jealous. Like you're not so special.
It's not like that. It's just more like watching a bird leave the nest, you know? Besides, I've already got a...
Yeah, geez. Men are so self-centered. Hey, you'd better not be sending mixed messages. I'm worried. Rin's a little naive, you know? People get their hearts broken over this kind of thing. And it's pretty clear that...
Pretty clear that what?
Never mind. Just ignore me.
You got a mail.
Hmm.
That's why I'm hung up on this stupid legend.
It's not funny. A call?
Oh, it's for her.
Oh, sorry, but, well...
Everyone's...
Check this out.
What do you want?
Daniel, don't be...
You're awful kind to Vincent. Why don't you...
Yeah, it's no use being with a man who...
Hey, guys.
If you're gonna get hurt, then why did you bring this up? Do you have any idea how I feel? I have to save everything I make just to buy handbags and clothes that won't embarrass you when we're... I studied economics and etiquette every day just so I wouldn't embarrass you at an important day. But it's all pointless, because no matter how much I better myself, it'll never be good enough.
Anna.
It was inevitable that we'd break up from... I'm sorry I never let you give me any presents. I had to do something to keep my dick. This isn't about...
You got a mail.
To choosing a partner. I hear they even distinguish, but I thought I...
Like I care.
Yeah. Female moves have males fight when I saw... Maybe you can't be...
Are you drinking?
Hey. I've been waiting for you. Did you...
Yeah.
Did you know...
Died.
He had a potty mouth. He was a playboy. But he...
Yeah.
Do you believe in the afterlife?
Yeah.
If there is an afterlife, that means that death. But I want there to be an end.
What's that?
To find the crew. My wife is.
Are you?
Well, I'm certainly sorry. That pianist.
You got a mail.
I heard you're. Maybe I'll take a.
You got a mail.
This takes me back.
check.
Enjoy the...